thanks for sharing the positive stuff, because like when I think the police is really negative, and still seeing the positive, what you guys are working for, it makes me more hopeful.